Oh, he hit it right in the back. Ronald's in some pain.
He's got a dead arm right now.
It's almost like, look, it obviously hurt initially, but after that's when I think it really settled in. A guy that has been as good as anybody in baseball through the first 28 games of the season. I just hate to see. And Ronald Acuña Jr. leading off the game and now heading out of the game after being hit by the pitch by Tyler Megill.